Rock on, go 2007. Yeah.
Brittany Clough.
Sarah Stein.
Bowser.
Andrew Jack.
Ryan Kalitza.
Josh.
Dana Powell.
Heather Jones.
Jason Jones.
Amia Michelle.
Amia Michelle. Shane Hoga.
Kristen Lewis.
Drew Simmers.
Jess Burke.
Dorothea Graham.
Dustin Semansky.
Richard Cordman.
What are you going to miss most about Lenape?
What I'm going to miss most about Lenape is seeing all my friends every day.
All my friends are here. Shop is really fun, especially this year. Getting out in sight, working on jobs, and just had a lot of fun.
It would have to be like hanging out with my friends and just learning things.
Probably all my friends and teachers and people.
Just the time I spent with my friends.
I'm going to miss my friends the most because after you graduate, we're never going to really keep in contact because you see them every day in school and not after.
My friends here in the school.
I'm going to miss my shop class and my friends and all the teachers because they were really nice.
All my friends coming to school every day, being able to see them.
What do you like most about your shop?
The hands-on experience, especially clinical.
The fact that most of us can all get along and have a good time together. We're very compatible with each other. We all have a lot of fun. Time grabs
you by the it's hands-on, and you get to learn what you need one. And it's just a great opportunity for me to learn something there.
It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life.
What was your favorite meal in the cafeteria?
Chicken nuggets and mashed potatoes.
A pasta bowl.
Chicken nuggets and mashed potatoes.
Pasta more, but they don't give us enough sauce.
Who's your favorite teacher?
Mr. Zonka. Mr. Zonka's my favorite thing about Lenape. And Mr. Fuller teaches me how to
sponge.
My name is Carol
Clay. Mrs. Warda, because she's the nicest teacher that I know.
Mrs. Capo, Mr. Henry.
Definitely Mrs. Zonka. She's
really nice,
and she actually listens
to students
all day. My favorite teacher of Lenape is Mr. Henry because he has the biggest muscles. And he teaches us about him every year than any teachers in this school, and our whole shop thinks so.
It was a long train trestle, but we had no fear. Man, I don't know.
Where do you see yourself in 10 years?
Dolphus and Physicians Assistant in Cloud
1. I see myself working in an HVAC company, making lots of money, and driving nice cars.
I see myself married, possibly have kids, and have a good job, and have a house of my own.
What are you doing after high school?
I got accepted to Stephen Hill University.
I want to go to BC3 for electronics and then transfer to IUP to finish out a 4-year degree and get married and have kids. That's it.
In the Army, go to Iraq, something like that.
My future plans are I'm going to the United States Marine Corps.
Stupid and reckless, not sorry. Well, never regret.
thing about Lenape.
You actually get to be yourself here, and you don't have to worry about people judging you.
All the new people I met this year.
What's something you've done that you're proud of?
Being the captain of a winning Lenape BattleBots team.
I take great pride in, like, I got a universal certification on my 608, and that was cool.
I'm proud of going to the Army.
Being a puncher was just taking blood from the arm.
To the class of 2007, we will wish you all the best of luck. We're gonna miss you guys. Oh, yeah.